It may be crucial to solving Sydney's traffic crush, but construction on the North West Rail Link is coming at a huge cost to thousands of ordinary families.
Tonight, 10 News can reveal the suburban streets that are to be wiped off the map to make way for this new line. And first in the firing line are homes in leafy Cherrybrook. John Hill is there for us tonight. John, those houses behind you will soon be flattened. What happens to the residents?
Bill, some heartbreaking stories here at Cherrybrook, where they're going to flatten homes here to make way for the North Western Railway. These homes, as you say, are some of those that will be demolished so they can build the new Cherrybrook Railway Station.
Reg Webb doesn't want to leave his home of 20 years but has no choice.
I'm not happy, but I just accept it as part of life. What can you do?
He and wife Lydia have been given until March to pack up and go because their home is on top of what will become Cherrybrook Station.
We're not happy about it because we love this place.
I just work in my workshop and I don't want to lose that because it's part of my enjoyment of life.
Next door, a childcare centre that only opened in January will be demolished, and all the houses around the corner in Cherry Haven Way will go. Residents here won't talk as they're negotiating compensation with the government. 20 families will lose their homes. Those nearby will keep their houses, but are angry the station has been moved half a kilometre closer onto their street.
The character of this suburb is going to change totally. It's going to go from being a fairly quiet street to probably a bus superhighway.
I want it back where it was, a block away from this house. It was never intended to be across the road from my house. I'm going to fight tooth and nail.
They're concerned about increased traffic and living with major disruption during 5 years of construction. To help them cope with the constant barrage of noise, residents are being offered free hotel nights, free movie tickets and noise-cancelling headphones.
It's no consolation, it's definitely a joke, and I just can't believe that's a suggestion.
The EPA said that noise mitigation is going to be very limited. To hear that residents have been offered noise-cancelling headphones and tickets to the movies to deal with the noise is simply not good enough.
The project is important. We appreciate residents may experience some disturbance, and we're doing all we can to minimise that.
Now, those losing their homes... Those losing their homes will be paid fair market value, but it does show how easily the government can step in and take your home anywhere in the state if it wants to.
Thanks, John. John Hill with that exclusive report.